you normally wouldn't think about how cats pee and, you know, where it goes. Different cats pee different ways. So that's when the research really begins on the engineering side. Yeah, so Mason Newcomb, been here about 5.5 years as a product design engineer under the mechanical engineering category. So I have one cat right now. Her name is Phoebe. She's a nutcase. She's definitely influenced the job. You know, in the field when we launched Litter Robot 4, we were exposed to an issue of urine getting into places where it shouldn't. And lo and behold, my cat was one of those cats that exposed that problem. So taking that personal experience, you know, having that opportunity to fix that problem was near and dear to me because it affected me. So I could bring that into work, you know, and put that pride into actually fixing that issue for other customers as well. But, you know, cats are unpredictable. You know, it's funny, you work for a company where you say you can do research on cat pee and, like, you know, how fast it comes out, where it comes out, you know. It kind of woke us up to, oh, this is a possibility. You know, we really need to be mindful of where we put these gaps, where we put these seams, what we use to block these seams. So I can say with certainty that, you know, that incident has directly affected development of future products top level. Like, it's aware at the start of the product. We want to take the improvements that we make, you know, improve the improvements, if you will. on the future iterations. I like cats, so being able to work in an environment where I can improve cats' lives at the end of the day, and, you know, also the pet parents, you know, it makes life easier. I own a litter robot, so it does the same for me.